Welcome to the Incredible Agriculture Channel, where we explore innovative solutions shaping the future of agriculture. In today's video, we dive into the fascinating world of Agri-Fintech and discover how digital payment systems are revolutionizing financing for small farmers across the globe. Are you ready to witness a transformation that is not only empowering farmers, but also driving sustainable development and enhancing global food security? Buckle up as we explore the cutting-edge technologies and inspiring stories that are changing the face of farming, one digital transaction at a time. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the notification bell to stay updated on all our latest content. Now let's get started. Underserved farmers. Owing to the seasonal nature of agriculture, a significant number of farmers depend on some form of financing to sustain them until the subsequent harvest. As per the World Bank, nearly half of the world's farmers, or 440 million individuals, do not have access to banking services. Contrary to popular belief, about 95% of farms worldwide are small holdings with less than 5 hectares of land, responsible for producing 80% of the food supply in regions like Asia and sub-Saharan Africa. While agricultural challenges differ greatly depending on location, the issue of accessing finance is a global concern for farmers. In India, for instance, a mere 30% of farmers benefit from institutional financial support, leaving the remaining 70% underserved. Meanwhile, in several European regions, farmers often resort to making arrangements with agricultural input suppliers for financing options, which come with exorbitant interest rates. With these immense financial constraints, new solutions such as Agri-Fintech seek to aid these underserved farmers globally. We will explore the opportunities as well as the challenges of this incredible technology. Also, let us identify some noteworthy businesses. But before we take a look at a few impressive Agri-Fintech companies, let us start off by properly understanding the Agri-Fintech concept. Risk assessment challenge. Traditional financial institutions often hesitate to engage with the agricultural sector due to the difficulty in assessing risk in such an unpredictable industry. The lack of data further complicates matters. Factors such as weather, crop yields, prices, market fluctuations, and regulations all contribute to uncertainty in farming. However, Agri-Fintech startups have made significant progress in addressing these challenges. The widespread use of smartphones, particularly in developing countries, has enabled farmers to access financial services. A study conducted with Kenyan farmers revealed that 98% of them own mobile phones, which they increasingly utilize to enhance farming practices and market access. In India, the growth of 4G connectivity and smartphone adoption has led to a surge in Agri-Fintech startups, which leverage mobile apps powered by Web3 to support the vast farming sector. Technological advancements such as AI, satellite data, drones, and blockchain have vastly improved risk assessment capabilities. The availability of better and more accurate data has increased transparency and traceability, enabling Agri-Fintech companies to provide loans more quickly, with better terms and lower risk. Blockchain technology plays a crucial role in the emerging agricultural finance ecosystem. For instance, in the case of agricultural insurance, transparent and tamper-proof digital data from weather stations and farms on blockchain forms the foundation of Web3-powered index insurance. This enables fast claims processing and automated payouts. As a result, farmers can more effectively manage risks and reduce their vulnerability to weather-related incidents, equipment failures, and other issues. What is Agri-Fintech? Agri-Fintech is a term that combines agriculture and financial technology. It involves using modern digital technology and innovative finance solutions in the farming sector. The main goal of Agri-Fintech is to make it easier for small and marginalized farmers to access financial services, improve their efficiency, and encourage sustainable farming practices. Agri-Fintech is offering new opportunities for small farmers to access the financial services they need, which were once out of reach due to traditional banking systems. It has the following key components. Digital payment systems. Digital payment systems have become increasingly popular worldwide, with many people embracing the convenience and security that these platforms offer. In the agricultural sector, these systems are making it easier for small farmers to access financing, thanks to the following advantages. Easy and secure transactions. Digital payment systems provide a secure and efficient way for small farmers to conduct transactions, enabling them to sell their produce directly to buyers without intermediaries. These platforms also allow for real-time payments, ensuring that farmers receive funds quickly and securely. Access to formal financial services. Many small farmers in developing countries are often excluded from traditional banking systems, leaving them reliant on informal lenders that charge high interest rates. Digital payment platforms are bridging this gap by offering affordable and accessible financial services tailored to the needs of small farmers. Data-driven credit assessments. The use of big data and advanced analytics in Agri-Fintech is enabling more accurate credit assessments. By analyzing data from digital payment systems, lenders can more accurately evaluate the creditworthiness of small farmers, increasing their access to much-needed financing. Mobile technology. The widespread use of mobile phones in rural areas has facilitated the rapid adoption of digital payment systems. Small farmers can now manage their finances, access loans, and make payments using their mobile devices, even in remote areas with limited connectivity. Innovative agri-fintech solutions. Several innovative agri-fintech solutions are emerging to cater to the specific needs of small farmers. Some of these solutions include digital wallets and payments. Platforms such as M-Pesa in Kenya and Bcash in Bangladesh have revolutionized the way small farmers manage their finances, allowing them to receive payments and access loans directly through their mobile devices. Peer-to-peer lending. Crowdfunding and peer-to-peer lending platforms such as Kiva and FarmDrive are enabling small farmers to access loans from individual lenders worldwide. This approach not only democratizes financing, but also helps build a community of supporters for small-scale agriculture. Blockchain technology. Blockchain-based platforms, such as AgriLedger and FarmChain, are enhancing transparency and traceability in the agricultural supply chain. By recording transactions on a decentralized and secure digital ledger, these platforms can help small farmers gain access to better financing options and higher prices for their produce. Precision agriculture and IoT. Internet of Things devices and precision agriculture tools are providing small farmers with valuable data on their crops and livestock, enabling them to optimize production and reduce costs. This data can also be used by lenders to assess the creditworthiness of farmers more accurately, leading to better financing opportunities. Challenges and opportunities. As digital payment systems and agri-fintech solutions continue to grow, they have the potential to transform financing for small farmers. However, there are various challenges that must be addressed and opportunities to be seized in order to unlock the full potential of these systems. Let's discuss these challenges first. Digital infrastructure. Many small farmers, especially in developing countries, still lack access to smartphones, internet connectivity, and reliable electricity. These factors can limit the adoption and effectiveness of digital payment systems and other agri-fintech solutions. Investing in digital infrastructure, such as expanding internet coverage and providing affordable devices, is essential for reaching rural areas and bridging the digital divide. Digital literacy. Low levels of digital literacy can hinder the adoption of digital payment systems and other agri-fintech solutions among small farmers. To encourage the use of these systems, it is essential to invest in education and training programs that teach small farmers how to use digital tools effectively and securely. Regulatory environment. In some cases, regulatory barriers can limit the growth of agri-fintech and digital payment systems. Governments must develop supportive policies and regulatory frameworks that enable the expansion of these services, while protecting the interests of small farmers and ensuring the security and stability of the financial ecosystem. Trust and security. Building trust in digital payment systems and agri-fintech solutions is crucial for their widespread adoption. Ensuring the security and privacy of these systems, as well as educating small farmers about the importance of secure transactions, can help to establish confidence in their use. Now let's discuss the opportunities presented. Collaboration and partnerships. By fostering partnerships and collaborations between stakeholders, including financial institutions, technology providers, farmer organizations, and governments, the growth and innovation of agri-fintech solutions can be accelerated. This collaborative approach can help to ensure that these solutions are tailored to the unique needs and challenges of small farmers. Tailored financial products. Financial institutions have the opportunity to develop and offer innovative financial products and services that cater specifically to small farmers. This can include flexible loans, crop-specific insurance, and accessible savings accounts. By providing tailored solutions, financial institutions can better support small farmers and help them to manage risks, invest in their businesses, and grow. Leveraging data, digital payment systems, and other agri-fintech solutions generate vast amounts of data, which can be harnessed to develop insights into the unique needs and challenges faced by small farmers. This data can be used to inform the design of new financial products, assess creditworthiness, and develop targeted interventions to support small farmers. Expanding financial inclusion. By addressing the challenges and capitalizing on the opportunities presented by agri-fintech and digital payment systems, there is significant potential to expand financial inclusion among small farmers. This can help to improve their financial stability, access to resources, and overall livelihoods, contributing to the growth and sustainability of the agricultural sector. The road ahead for agri-fintech and digital payment systems is filled with both challenges and opportunities. By addressing these challenges and seizing the opportunities, stakeholders can help to ensure a brighter future for small farmers, revolutionize financing in the agricultural sector, and contribute to global food security and sustainable development. Thank you for joining us on this fascinating journey. If you enjoyed this video and found it informative, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell to stay updated on all our latest content. Until next time, let's continue to explore the innovative solutions that are shaping the future of agriculture.